It's all about manufacturing. And we're bringing it back in record numbers. We've made some progress. That's why you see these numbers. Look at that chart. Look at that. You don't have to know what's on it. What difference? Look at the line. You don't have to know what the hell is on it. All you know is that's a good line.
Wow. I'd like to know what that's about, because we're not bringing manufacturing jobs back in record numbers. Manufacturing jobs have increased slightly, not necessarily due to Trump's policies, but voters in Ohio may not be feeling like the president kept his promise. A poll from Morning Consult shows that Donald Trump's net approval rating in Ohio has fallen by 19 points since he took office in January 2017. That might be due to the fact that some manufacturing jobs are still leaving Ohio. Meanwhile, in Washington, the Federal Reserve chairman gave an economic forecast that was much less optimistic than what the president was saying and what the White House said yesterday.
Data arriving since September suggests that growth is slowing somewhat more than expected. Financial conditions tightened considerably over the fourth quarter. While conditions have eased since then, they remain less supportive of growth than during most of 2018.